and this is Mark.
Oh, yeah.
And this is Lonnie.
Mark. This is Lonnie.
And she's a year and a half old. She's a Bernese Mountain Dog Poodle mix. And she's been a great dog, but just always had a lot of energy and was a little more stubborn and demanding of us than our older dog was. So we started out doing some positive training with her, and it worked up to a point, but we had trouble with her really wanting to chase squirrels, and she'd get out of the house and run like crazy and not really obey us when we were outside. And so we were motivated to do this mostly for her safety, because we were afraid she was going to get hit by a car running around our neighborhood. And I think, you know, just in this brief time we've been with her, I think that we're really on the right track. And I think JJ has done a great job giving her a secure environment to be in, which we're very thankful for.
Yes.
But also just bringing her along and helping us to know how to continue to work with her at home. And I feel very confident that we could take her to the beach and she would be safe and she would listen to us. And we have the skills now that we know kind of what to do and how to keep working with her.
Yeah. And walk her around the neighborhood off leash and keep her safe in the yard and around everything else. Yep. Thanks, JJ. Great job.